Barbashev in deep. Now White Cloud wristing it towards Jeanette. Tip score! Jack Eichel in front. Tips at home. White Cloud with a shot for the line. And Eichel tips it through Husso to tie the game.
Work, battle in the corner, get it back to the point. Little D-to-D and White Cloud. Good wrister to the net. And you can see White as Eichel cuts to the front all alone. Able to deflect that under the arm of Husso. And the Golden Knights tied back up with Eichel's 13th of the season.
Participate for the first time in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Did not reach it with Buffalo and is hoping for a much different result for the Golden Knights when he came over back in November, but he scores here. Out top, Eichel zips it upstairs on Husso. His second of the night. And the Golden Knights back up by two again.
Finds Eichel, a little cycle down low. Dodonov wins the battle, rolls off, little feet out front. It just goes past Wah as he lets it go. And Jack Eichel's cruising through the hash marks. He finds it, rips a glove side. A pair of goals for Eichel in this game, up to 14 now.